Die Here is in beheer. Is lekker om te weet dat hy op die troon is en dat ons met hom wat binne in ons woon elke dag en elke uitdaging met groot oorgawe en entoesiasme die hoof kan bied. Ons fliekaande gaan baie goed. Die 19de Junie is ons volgende fliek en die fliek se naam is 8 Days. Is 'n fliek wat van oorsee afkom. Ons kan sommer sien dis baie professioneel gedoen en dis die hele tema van is God dood. Ek dink dis so relevant en dit gaan ook vir ons 'n klompie toerusting gee waardeur ons weer gesprekke in die samelewing kan voer. So maak seker dat jy daardie datum, die 19de Junie, asseblief dagboek.
You prayed and believed your whole life and here you are. Explain that to me.
What do you say to people that are offended by your show because you pray to Jesus in every episode?
If we disown him, he'll disown us.
When a 12-year-old watches his mother dying of cancer, a God who would allow that is not worth believing in. Life is really a tale told by an idiot full of sound and fury and signifying nothing.
Name? Wheaton. Josh Wheaton. Philosophy 150.
You might want to think about a different instructor.
Come on, man, it can't be that bad.
Think Roman Colosseum. People cheering for your death.
I am Professor Radisson. This is Philosophy 150. I would like to bypass senseless debate altogether and jump to the conclusion, which every sophomore is already aware of, there is no God. All that I require from each of you is that you fill in the papers I've just given you with three little words, God is dead. Mr. Wheaton, is something wrong?
I can't do what you want, I'm a Christian.
If you cannot bring yourself to admit that God is dead, then you will need to defend the antithesis.
Think of Jesus as my friend.
You think Jesus is God?
I don't want to disappoint him.
So your acceptance of this challenge may be the only meaningful exposure to God and Jesus they'll ever have.
See, to me, he's not dead. I don't want anyone to get talked out of believing in him just because the professor thinks they should.
Mr. Wheaton, are you ready?
We're going to put God on trial.
If you think you're smarter than me, Wheaton, do not try to humiliate me in front of my students. In that classroom, there is a God. I'm him.
This experiment is over. You get to decide who the most important person in your life is. Me, Professor Radisson.
But I have to do this thing. Like it's something that God wants me to do. I can't just turn away from it.
You just want to ensnare them in your primitive superstition.
What I want is for them to make their own choice. That's what God wants.
You have no idea how much I'm going to enjoy failing you.
Yeah, but who are you really looking to fail? Me or God?
Eerskomende Sondag gaan ons voort met die tema van heelheid. Die Here praat met ons tydens die eredienste. Ons hoor sy stem. Hy onderstreep die erns van die tyd waarin ons lewe en hoe noodsaaklik dit is dat ons sal proaktief beplan vir hierdie vinnig veranderende wêreld. So maak asseblief 'n aantekening dat jy ook eerskomende Sondagoggend en aand sy eredienste as 'n prioriteit in jou persoonlike dagboek gaan plaas. Ook wat ons kleingroepbijeenkomste betref, ons is 'n gemeente wat met kleingroepe werk, selgemeentes kleingroepe, en ons wil vir jou sterk aanmoedig dat jy ons kerkkantoor sal skakel en so dat hulle vir jou iewers by 'n kleingroep kan inskakel. Miskien is jy beskikbaar om so 'n kleingroep te fasiliteer. Ons hoor graag van jou en ons is opgewonde oor wat die Here ook daar tans doen.